Welcome to Hello Tours. In today's video, we'll discuss about Dubai top 5 tours. These tours as follows based on the reviews by valued customers, presenting you to come and experience it. Number 1, Burj Khalifa at the top. The world's largest tower, with a total height of 829.8 meters, opened for the public on 4th January 2010 for sightseeing tours, while the access is only to level 154 for visitors. The tour available on daily basis from 10 a.m. till 11 p.m. Ticket price for level 124 and 125 starting from ₹8149 per head. Level 148 ticket price ₹8379. And highest level 154 ticket price ₹8749 per head. You can book ticket online www.helotours.ae and skip the line. After ticket booking, you should reach at the top counter inside Dubai Mall, ground level for boarding with photo ID. Number 2, Dubai Desert Safari Tour. Dubai Desert Safari is one of the superb fun and enjoyment for almost 6 hours tour where tourists experience a lot of activities and spend much more relaxed and pleasant movements with their near and dear together, starting price 150 dirham per head. Desert Safari pickup and drop off by Land Cruiser anywhere in Dubai and Sharjah. Activities include dune bashing, camel ride, sandboarding, quad bike drive in open desert. In the desert camp, tea coffee, Arabic gawa, fresh dates, shisha corner, Arabic dress for photography, henna tattoo and entertainment shows consists of two belly dance shows, tanura dance show and fire show. In the camp, also provide live barbecue station and international buffet dinner, veg and non-veg options. You can book ticket online www.helotours.ae and skip the line with save time. Number 3, Dubai City Tour. Dubai City Tour gives you the chance to explore Dubai's most popular area in a half day, the price starting from 75 dirham per head in sharing vehicle. It's a half day Dubai City Tour with tour guide and pick up time 9 a.m. from anywhere in Dubai and drop off 1 p.m. The outside sightseeing started of the following area step by step: Gold Souk, Dubai Museum, Abra Ride, Jumeirah Mosque, Burj Al Arab, Atlantis The Palm, Burj Khalifa Dubai Mall, Jumeirah Beach, and more places. 10 minutes photo stop given on each area. You can book ticket online www.helotours.ae and skip the line with save time. Number 4. Dubai Helicopter Tour. A helicopter tour is the ultimate experience of a lifetime to explore Dubai from the sky. There are two helipads in Dubai, one in Dubai Police Academy and the other at the Palm Atlantis. Starting price 646 dirham per head in sharing helicopter. Helicopter tours start from 12 minutes up to 60 minutes. You can book in sharing or private for sightseeing or for transfer from one Emirates to another as well. Sightseeing of Burj Al Arab, the World Islands, the Palm Jumeirah, Atlantis Hotel, Burj Khalifa, the Jumeirah and more. You can book ticket online www.helotours.ae and skip the line with save time. Number 5, Dubai Dhow Cruise Dinner. The name of Dhow Cruises were very famous among the tourists and residents. It's a floating restaurant with sightseeing views, buffet dinner with veg and no-veg quality food options and entertainment shows. One must to take this tour while visiting Dubai. All Dhow Cruises double-story handmade wooden structure with main deck fully air-conditioned and upper deck open air. In Dubai, dinner Dhow Cruises are available from standard cruise up to 5 stars level. Dinner Dhow Cruises operating in the area of Dubai Dera Creek, Bar Dubai Al Seef, Dubai Water Canal, Festival City, and Dubai Marina. Mostly suitable for couples, family, friends, birthday and wedding parties or office staff parties. The capacity of the dinner Dao Cruise starts 100 to 350 people and sharing Dao Cruise starting price just 39 dirham per head. You can book ticket online www.helitours.ae and skip the line with save time. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please like us and subscribe our channel for more videos about Dubai tours and excursions.